So you've like grown accustomed to this kind of criticism.
I'm really like used to it, so I'm really not like, yeah. And then the point is when the judges criticize on my dressing, right?
Uh-huh.
Then the host criticize back. No, like that is.
Yeah, they spoke up for you. Uh-huh.
You know, it's like fun.
Uh-huh.
And it's really subjective.
Okay. But what about previously when like, you know, they asked for 成语 and you said, 非常厉害, I think, and like, you know, someone said, 新加坡没有成语啊, and that became like a talking point actually.
Yeah, because firstly, I think there's a misunderstanding. People thought it's me who said 新加坡没有成语. 我怎么可能这么笨讲出这种话?
Of course, it was somebody else.
误我的智慧. And then, I guess, didn't. 因为每次讲话都要有时候要有一些梗 So 我的梗是非常厉害 飞哥非常厉害的意思 So some of my friends got it lah
uh-huh.
My friends were like 你现在讲这个 right? 对啊 after that suddenly the news came out right
uh-huh.
Then my friends were like 有那个不好的那个新闻 I think yeah. because 有人讲 新加坡没有成语 That's why it become like a big hoo-ha
Yeah you know every time I mean, Singaporeans are tend to be a bit sensitive when it comes to things like that. When you're like, you know, when you're seen to be representing Singapore, and we get some kind of negative, you know, news, then it bothers them, lah.
I think the 成语 thing like was made a hoo-ha for a few days, eh.
Yes.
And I was really touched, by uh-huh. Wei Jian the comments, oh.
Uh-huh.
他是有跟我讲他讲什么，我又觉得有感动，这样啊。
He spoke out for
me.
Buddy 很好 Buddy
yeah, 他有讲出我们的心声哦 觉得 good 嘞，真的
I guess
有时候你自己讲自己哦，是别的 But when 别人讲出你的心声 你就觉得有感动 你了解真的你了解那种感觉
哇，那你们请他吃饭
哎呀，不用啦，都这么好了，不用请来请去，大家自己，大家都要 go 打折，静雯付自己的 ，Derrick 付自己的，然后我要付自己的。
Oh, is it? You all never treat each other one ah?
No, we don't lor.
okay. When are you coming next? Coming back to Singapore next?
I don't know. I hope I'll be coming back soon, cause I haven't been home for longest time.
Eh? You were here filming, I mean like you were saying
filming but I never really go home eh. Because every day film from morning till dawn
Okay. So you want to like take a break and come back to Singapore and you know, go back to your mom's homemade soup lah.
Yes, I miss home cooked food. I'm eating out every day.
Okay.
It wouldn't have the home-cooked food
view. Okay, well, while you are in Taiwan, over here, your fans can support you by catching Kelly's new subway drama, A Starry Night, at MRT station starting 27th July. It will also be uploaded onto RazorTV every day. And we've come to the end of our interview with Kelly. Kelly, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Yo, what up? It's Razor Pop lah!